Hello kids, welcome to our amazing journey through space. Today, we'll travel millions of miles away from our Earth and discover some fascinating facts about our space. Are you ready for an exciting ride? So here we'll cover space exploration, the universe, galaxies, stars, the solar system, and planets. Let's start with space exploration. Do you know people have been studying space for hundreds of years? But it was only in 1609, when Galileo first used telescope to look at the sky, that we were able to start studying the secrets of the universe in more detail. In 1969, the Apollo 11 spacecraft landed on the moon. The three astronauts on the mission were Buzz Aldrin, Neil Armstrong, and Michael Collins. Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin set foot on the moon. While they were there, they completed experiments, took pictures, and collected moon rocks. Voyager 1 and Voyager 2 are machines called space probes that were sent into space in 1977. During their exploration of our solar system, they have sent back amazing pictures and information. There are two powerful Keck telescopes have allowed us to see far into the space. They have been built on mountain tops in Hawaii. Now let's go to our next topic, the universe. The universe is all of space and time and their contents, including planets, stars, galaxies, and all other forms of matter and energy. The Earth is just a tiny part of the enormous universe. We do not know even how big the universe actually is, but we know that it is bigger than we can ever imagine. When we look at the stars and the sun, they look small. Our sun is actually a million times bigger than the Earth, but it is also over 90 million miles away, which is why it looks small to us. Some scientists believe that the universe was created in an enormous explosion called the Big Bang Theory over 13 million years ago. Ever since the universe began, it has been growing. Scientists think that it may keep growing forever. If you throw a ball in the air, it will always come down. Do you know why? Because the force that pulls the ball down towards the ground is called gravity. Without gravity, things like the air and people would all float off into space. It is also gravity that keeps the Earth and the other planets circling around the Sun and the Moon circling around the Earth. Now let's learn about different types of galaxies. A galaxy is a huge structure made up of billions of stars, dust, and gas, which are all held together by gravity. Galaxies can form in different shapes. So on the basis of shapes there are many types of galaxies. So first is irregular galaxy. Irregular galaxy is a galaxy without a regular shape. The next is spiral galaxy. Spiral galaxy is a bright center with two or more arms spiraling out. The Milky Way is an example of spiral galaxy. Next is elliptical galaxy. It is a round or oval shaped galaxy. And the last is cartwheel galaxy, a galaxy that may have been shaped by a crash with a smaller galaxy. Let's discuss about our galaxy, that is Milky Way galaxy, which is an example of spiral galaxy. Our entire solar system is a part of the Milky Way galaxy. There is a bright bar of stars in the center, and several curved arms spiraling out. Our solar system is about here. And galaxies also collect together into groups called clusters. You may be able to see the Milky Way on a clear night. Now let's talk about stars. Stars fill our night sky. A star is a huge ball of hot gas that is held together by gravity. Even though the stars are very far away, we can see them shining in the dark because they give out a lot of light. Shooting stars are flashes of light that fly across the sky. They are actually small pieces of ice and rock called meteors, which get very hot and glow brightly when they enter the Earth's atmosphere. A piece of meteor that manages to pass through a planet's atmosphere and reach the ground is called a meteorite. Constellations. Some groups of stars seem to make patterns in the sky. These patterns are called constellations. We use our imaginations to see people and animals in the shape of the constellations. Stars are different colors depending on how they are. Red stars are cool, and blue stars are very hot. Stars can live for millions of years. The Sun is a small star in the middle of its life. It will keep on giving heat and light for another 5,000 million years. Let's start our next topic. The solar system. Our solar system includes the Sun, 8 planets, moons, asteroids, comets and dust. The Sun, the planets, and moons all spin around. The planets are all held in circular paths around the Sun by the Sun's gravity. These circular paths are called orbits. Let's talk about Pluto. Pluto is now called a dwarf planet. There are several other dwarf planets, just like Pluto. Important note: a planet's day is the time it takes to spin all the way around. The Earth's day lasts for 24 hours. A planet's year is the time it takes to orbit the Sun. The Earth's year lasts for 365 days. Thousands of lumps of rock and metal, called asteroids, make up a ring known as the asteroid belt. Comets are made of ice, gas, rock and dust. When a comet comes close to the Sun, it warms up and leaves a trail of gas and dust behind. We call this trail a comet's tail. The Sun. Without the Sun, there would be no heat or light, and therefore no life on Earth. The Sun is in the middle of our solar system, and like all stars, it is a big ball of extremely hot gas. The other planets and moons are held in their orbits around the Sun by the Sun's gravity. Solar eclipse. When the moon passes between the Earth and the Sun, it can completely block out the Sun's light. This is called a solar eclipse. A solar eclipse is the only time that we can see the white haze of gases that surround the Sun. Next is about planets. There are 8 primary planets in our solar system. Now we will get to know about these planets. First planet is Mercury. Mercury is the closest planet to Sun in the solar system. Second planet is Venus. Next is our planet Earth. So Earth is third planet from the Sun. Next planet is Mars. So Mars is the fourth planet from Sun. Jupiter is the fifth planet. Jupiter is the biggest planet in the solar system. The sixth planet is Saturn. And that has rings around. Uranus is the seventh planet from Sun. The last primary planet is Neptune. It is eighth planet and farthest planet from Sun. For more detail about planets, you can watch my another video which has all about planets and moon. I'm giving planets videos link in description box. And that's a wrap, kids. We hope you enjoyed our journey through space and learned something new. As you can see, space is an incredibly vast and fascinating subject, and there's so much more to explore. Keep learning and keep exploring. See you in our next adventure.